Hi friends, I'm Neeti Mittal. Today I'm going to teach you a very simple, very beautiful, very elegant paper flower. This paper flower we are making with crepe paper or Italian crepe paper. This is Italian crepe paper. They are coming in different colors in the market. And very, very simple children, I'm teaching you. Just you have to take Italian crepe paper. Keep some object which will be a circle and you can draw the circle on the Italian crepe paper. And always remember, when we are using crepe paper, we should draw circle lengthwise, not widthwise. Always we cut the paper lengthwise. Lengthwise means you should cut like this. Never cut like this way. So like that, I have cut three circles. And this is the flower sticks. They are easily available in the market. Only thing you have to cut in a circle. And the beauty of this Italian crepe paper, they are double sided. You know, flower petals are also dark from the up and light from the down. So they are also generally coming in double shades like this, dark blue, light blue. So you can use both side in this and just cut three circle. If you want, you can take more. Just take three circle cut and insert this stick in the center of the circle. And you apply little fevicol or gum, whatever you are having. And just apply little fevicol and gum in not very big amount. And just fold into half. Just fold into half and stick on the stick. One. Like that. Again you hold it in the center. And just insert this circle. And apply little fevicol, gum, fabric glue, whatever it is available. In little amount and just fold it half, okay, and fix it on the stick. Then take one more half full circle. Again you insert this stick from the inside and apply the fevicol, whatever you have, and fold it into half, and your beautiful flower stick is ready. It is very, very simple, children. And if you make more than 10 or 50 sticks like this, one second, my hands are becoming sticky. Okay, see, I prepared some. So like this, if you make a bunch of the sticks, they look very, very pretty and you can arrange in flower pot. And it is the simplest way to create a flower sticks. And you can use for your home decoration. Hope you have liked this my video. Thank you for watching.